We are in a nice, tight, compact space. Now it's time to make some new friends. What do you think?
Yeah! Nuts to nuts, people!
So, all right, for the next half hour and rest of the show, can we just get a little friendly and jump around and meet a new person? This is the part of the show where you take a smoke break. Yeah, or take a smoke break. We're doing one. But we're gonna get nice and close, and we're gonna have some fun, and we're gonna jump around, and we're gonna make this bar really feel the music tonight. How's that sound? I really don't want to be talking anymore.
What?
So eventually, yes. are we gonna start? Are you ready? We're 6 minutes behind. That's a record for you.
So if anyone's ever been to one of my shows, this show is only 6 minutes behind. It's a live play, and then it's
going to
be 2 hours
behind. At some point during our set, Dave and Earl are going to be up on somebody's shoulders.
Yeah, my God.
Sorry.
I'm not going to find out. Yeah, I'm just saying, 6 minutes behind, that means we have to play like a 45-minute set.
7 minutes behind. Now you're stretched.
Woohoo! All right, we'll start. I guess we're... Alright, we're gonna just move it right along here.
into our next song. That sounds like a plan, right? You do a song, you stop, you do another song. So, jump tonight. Think we can do that? I'll give you a count of three. It'll be very easy. I mean, you think you can do that on three? Right. Let's get it going. Yeah, let's make it happen. All right, guys, it's real easy. On the count of three, let's get up. Yeah.
You know that?
I just want everybody to know this. This is a clusterfuck. I know you guys are just beautiful, but like this is a clusterfuck out here. It's like hot and sweaty, jumping.
We're about to make sex with your animals!
Alright, here we go. We're gonna do some Anchor. If you guys know it, sing along, please.
We're on the blue.
And we have time for two more, says David Earl. We'll probably kill the whole set because none of you fucking people know it. But it's a brand new song. Yeah! And this one's dedicated to David Earl. We weren't able to do an old one for him, but we're giving him a brand new one no one else has heard. So please enjoy, and then we have one more after that, which I don't know what we're going to do, but enjoy this next one.
Hashtag America!
Happening after that.
Battleship! Battleship!
Look, you got our time or our time.
What do you want?
You got our time or our time. Look at us.
We're a team!
Make it quick.
Alright, alright.
Make it quick.
We don't, we can't do that. That's not quick either. Listen, I'm sorry, our time. Alright, we're gonna play our time and then we're gonna get the fuck off stage because I'm really annoying and I don't wanna do this. Oh my god. Let's go! Other bands have to play tonight. We could just skip David Earlstein and just go right to Good Looks. So. Yeah. Benny Adams. Yes, this is our time. Let's do it. Let's go. Ready? Here we go. Ready?
So what'd you guys think about the show we had here?
Awesome. Fantastic.
And the sacrifice was shitty.
Yeah, they were pretty
they
shitty. Yeah. Terrible band.
Terrible?
No, nobody they're awful. Them. Oh, they're awful. They're terrible.
The new song was pretty, it was okay. I appreciate it. Really did.